y'all. It's your boy Ace here. Welcome to Afternoons Delight. Powerhouse. The revolution is televised. I love Powerhouse House and Ricky Starks' entrances, man. But this was a really good match. It was a lights-out match. Let's get straight to the end here. So Hobbs ripped the lights off the tunnels. Starks crawled towards the ring. Hobbs went at Starks, but Starks ducked and speared Hobbs through a table. Starks hit Hobbs across the head with the light fixture and landed his finisher for the win. So Ricky Starks got his revenge on Powerhouse Hobbs and won this match in about 12 minutes. It was cool that these guys got the main event spot too. You know, and I like the fact that I like the fact that they had a lights out match and it went this long. Hobbs looked it real in control. I am gonna say this, like, I think now the match at All Out seemed like a squash match. Like, Powerhouse Hobbs looked it real strong, but this was more even. It made Ricky Starks look a lot more better, especially getting the win here. I don't kind of like Powerhouse Hobbs losing, though, because I think he should be looking powerful. He should be an AEW champion one day, or at least getting the TNT championship, at least within the next year or two. I think they need to keep these two away from each other, because both of them really shouldn't be losing matches. They're really the future of this business. Both guys are. I can see both guys with the title. Like, Ricky Starks reminds me of The Rock so much, and Powerhouse Hobbs is like this, really powerful dude, man. I love him as a heel, man. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully this is the last time we see him in a match for a little bit. I do like this rivalry, but it's time for these two guys to just have squash matches for a little bit, because I don't want them really getting losses, because it actually takes away from them when they do lose. So we'll see, because this was the second one, so they're definitely probably going to have a third one. But if there's a third one, Hobbs has to win. I'm telling you, Hobbs has to win if they ever do the third one. So we'll see, man. But go ahead and get this video hit the like button for me. Share the video. Subscribe to the channel, especially if you're new in the zoo. Any comments you got, definitely put them below. And if you want to donate to the channel, hit the super thanks button below. But let me know if y'all agree with me. Do y'all think Powerhouse Hobbs need to win or not? Let me know that in the comment section, man. I really appreciate that, because I think Powerhouse Hobbs has to go over next time. Thank y'all for watching. Afternoons Delight.